Suga Sean.
Almost feels like even when you don't have a horse in the race, you know, Jeff Lee is fighting for the Super Bowl. Yeah, the tension, palpable. And for those who suggested that he did not deserve an opportunity against the number one contender, nice jab by O'Malley. Oh,
and you saw him.